WGBA-TV 26 is your official Packers station. Tonight, Packers backup quarterbacks Matt Flynn and Scott Tolzien spent their evening off helping out the Salvation Army. The players signed autographs for fans who donated to the Big Red Kettle inside Bay Park Square Mall. Leaders with the Salvation Army say it's a great way for fans to donate to their annual Christmas campaign and meet some of their favorite players.